million in 24 hours. Tim Schafer, you just made $1 million in 24 hours. What are you doing?
I gotta make a game.
Over the last few days, Tim Schafer from Double Fine took to crowdfunding site Kickstarter to fund his next game.
It feels like a happening, you know what I mean? Like, it feels like an event.
They're raising money at a clip of $1,000 per minute. It's incredible.
So the game?
It could just be Barf Zone. People love Barf, dude.
Oh, no, they don't.
It's right in line with something big.
Shay, where are you going? It's not safe. Shay!
There we go.
You know, this could be probably the biggest launch I think Double Fine's ever done.
Yeah, well, that backer money don't last forever.
That's the truth.
Mm-hmm.
As much as I would like to talk about how we can't make this awesome game in time,
I thought I was coming up with ways that we could.
I like the idea of delivering something.
There's going to be a lot of excitement when it comes out, so we should try to deliver the best project that we can.
We need to significantly increase our funding for this game or significantly reduce the scope of the game.
There's not a whole lot of wiggle room left.
Yeah.
Not worried. We have the dream team all here together.
I can hopefully get the game done before anyone realizes it's impossible.
We have milestones. We won't get paid.
Yeah.
If we don't get paid, then the studio shuts down.
That's what I thought.